Hey everybody, this is Premier, and let's keep going with the ukulele. Last episode, I wanted to find the last snowman and explore the castle maybe last time before I move on to the next book. I think I'll go back to World 1 just to clean up some stuff, and then I'll move on to World 3. I don't know what World 3 is, but it probably exists. So I saw a quill down in the water. I think it's over there. I just want to make sure I get it. There we go. It's right there. There's a bunch of those. Here we go. No. I know that Trousel Snake talked about like a jumping competition. I have not seen anything about that so far. I'll just climb up the castle first and see what's in the air. Something over here. No. Do I see any like quills? Not really. So let's keep going. I don't know what I'm missing. I know there was three things that the expansion did. But damned if I know what the third is. Over there we have, oh, we have a Pidgey over there. And it's up some kind of cave. Okay. Next, over here we have that. Good, we already seen that. But the fact that there's a Pidgey right there is interesting to me. So in that mountain, there's a cave that leads up there. Okay. That's a cannon. Did I ever do like the minecart thing? I did the minecart thing, but next to the minecart, there's like. Why is there some cannonballs right there? I already did the castle in detail for the moment, so let's check out. Yeah. I'm really curious now. Oh yeah, it was for that. That explained that. Okay. They don't see any quills in the water. Hear any ghosts? So let's go in the caves and see if I can figure out. I think I need to access it via a long jump. That makes sense because I got the ability at this level. Maybe I need like a new ability, but I doubt it. Let's talk to Charles. Like, is there?
Yeah.
No, it's not. There's nothing, right? Okay. So let's go in that mountain and figure out how to. Here, I am not really exploring that.
Hmm.
nothing in the water that I can see at least. Let's see up. Let's check up. No, there's nothing here. Okay. Wait, you don't have your app?
Mom.
Wait.
Mom.
Why doesn't he have his app? I did that thing already. Wait, let's check the totals. I mean, did the save not save? Please, come on. I got the money cool. I'm missing one ghost, but he lost his ad, so do I need to, like, do the ad all over again? I'm not. Probably, though. Damn. Okay. Here, I can enter. I need to go up directly, so... This leads here. So now I'm wondering, let's check the pirate over there, because I know the snowman, yeah, the pirate doesn't have his hat. So all the hats are gone now. Damn it, I need to do it all over again because I quit the level before doing all five. That's bad. Okay. So this leads here. I really have no idea what to do now. Well, let's go over there. I need to go up. I need to go in the castle and find some way to go through the bars to get the retro. I need to find a fifth snowman too. At least probably in the castle somehow. Curious indeed. Curious indeed. Okay. Wait, so now I'm here. Let's continue to the next level. Why not? Level one. Let's check what I can get. Because I'm missing a bunch of stuff. So if I can just, like, finish up world one, I'll be really happy. Let's this way, though. Is it, like, the new quiz or for a new level, or...? Yeah. So I need a switch for that. There's a PG over here. I need honey for that. Yeah. Where's honey? Very derivatives out of use, but he's in my office together. Okay. So wait, is he saying that I need to go? Oh my god, there's a pigeon right there. Alright, okay, so let's try to climb down. Cool, got a pigeon. I don't don't see anything else. And I don't see any. That chick down there. So Nani. Hey. I hear a pagey though. Okay, so there's a Pidgey up there or something. Wait, is that the new level? Camera freaked out by me. Okay, that's the arcade. I have some ice to open the door over there. And what's that over here? The archive is. So, I think it's just like a collection of all the things I killed? Oh, there's a Trinity Snake here. And I need cannonballs for that. Okay, Trezor Snake, what do you have to say to over here? Hey Trezor, what are you doing here? Slum, what are you doing in this slum, in this shady corner? I've got another free maneuver for you. Oh, cool. But this one needs to stay in the books. This next move was told to me by a wise grandmaster. Wow, that sounded impressive. What is it? With this ancient buddy, the bubble technique, you can wield the power of the ocean and walk underwater. Nice. Finally, something useful. How do we master this power, one boys? First, take a deep breath, then when underwater, brush. Okay. Is there a more socially acceptable method for walking in the water, Trezor? Not for free, there isn't. Why don't you try your move? Okay, so I need to fart. That's pretty much it. I just need to fart in the water. At least that's cool. I got a new move. I wasn't expecting to get it right now. There's a Pidgey over there. It's beyond that. I need like to go through everything, right? Yeah. Let's try that. It's chaos. Now I'm gonna go all the way down. Thank you. here so I can move here. Oh, I see it. I see it. Do you see it? I see it. I go here, just bring me here, and now I can move. I can go here. I can go here. There we go. Nice. If you're looking for more challenges, remember to expand the Grand Tones. Yeah, I know. Is that the new world or is that the fucking new passage? Why not? Let's check this world a little. Why is there robots everywhere? Okay, I can't wait to find that. Under there. Green goo is usually not good. I don't know. Is that a switch or something? Oh, there's one. That's weird. Am I missing like a technique or? Oh, I can't break out. Okay. Anyway, let's go back and check out on the first level, the first world. On the first world, I know the first ghost. I know there's a alt up in the middle of the mountain, so I need to find that, and I need to find a couple of other things. Okay, let's go. So now at least I got the power to walk underwater, which might be. Elda, do you know you can? Yeah, I know. I need fire. That's how I do it. There's a fire block. It's written on the wall, literally. Literally. Is there fire in there? In the crates? That's water. And I just need to write PG. And, there we go. Right there. So P. P. A. I said A. J. I. And E. Pagey. Okay, let's explore this. I'll go to the goals first and the mountain. The long jump, I need it for the temple in the middle. So I may do the temple 10 ghosts. Yep. That makes sense. Because now I have the long jump. Or the high jump. See what he wants. How good, you must be the garbage man. No, I'm not. Well, actually, look at the state of Blanker's roof. Everywhere you look, there's flying rubbish. Rocks in the worst kind. Yeah, but do you have any idea how hard it is to shift an ancient rooftop apartment in today's housing market? Exciting art, especially with the swirling trash. Why don't you fly up there and clean up this garbage? What's funny, purple vacuum cleaner of yours must have an extension. Come on, lady. So I need to fly? Can I fly? I don't think I can fly. And I don't have the power of flight so far. Maybe. Oh. Yeah, I don't have that power yet. No. Okay, so I need to go back, I guess. Let's find that ghost first. So I need the power of flight for that. Cool. Where is that forest with all the giving bushes? There we go, I saw it. And I got an all five. Nice. And I got a pitcher card. Cool. So the ghost is done. And now, let's go to the mountain. Where's the third piggy? Right. Om nom nom, good day to you, young warriors. Yes. Okay, I need to do the quest again because it doesn't save. My feet are wet. Yeah, it's next to the. It's under the bridge, right? Like this bridge? Where is it? Ah, Now it's on our bridge. There's one by the arcade, there's one by the bridge. Yeah, sure. My veggies are wet, but do not fret, I won't drown by the scarlet town. Right, so he's in the river. Okay. So do I need to, like, just... Let's just run in the water and look around. Maybe I missed something on the ground too. So one there, one's there, and the last one is somewhere. That's lovely. Where's the last one? I know this one is on the bridge. Oh, now I can walk on the water again. I need energy for that. Great. Pigeon the wall right there. Help, I'm stuck in perpetual motion. At least someone turned these bubbles off. Where's the bubble? Switch. Oh, there's some bunch of pills. There we go. Isn't there like a passage, or it's just distorted? I think it was just distorted, right? No, there's no passage. Need those guys stop blowing too. Not on the dad bridge. It's not over here, that's for sure. I think it's right there, right? Ah, right there. Yeah. Sure, sure, yeah. Give me the clue, it's by the arcade. His boat, he takes the warp around the island for a high score. His boat, he takes one land. Oh, that's the arcade, yeah. The high score points. Okay, next. It's the other one, it's the one after the arcade that I did not find. Oh, I can climb that now. Yeah, I'll just talk to the pig first. Alright, pig. Yeah. Great. Where's the piggy? It's right there. Oh. I'm blind. What's your clue? Yep. Near the walls,
ramp crawl. Explore the tunnel underneath.
Near the walled ramp crawl. Explore the tunnel underneath. Near the walled ramp. I need to explore the cave under the world's ramp. Bro, the world's ramp, bro. Is that it? Cause I know there's a ramp up right there, but nope, that's not it. Oh, that's the cloud thing. Where's the ramp? What happens if Right, where's the water? There's the water. Is there something that the water do? Is that the ramp? There's a bunch of ramps. That's a problem. Explore the tomb underneath the ramp crawl. There's like no place without a ramp. But the tomb underneath. That means. Let's explore over here. We are under the ramp now. Let's explore the tomb below. Wait, there's something here. That's a crystal. Well, Lily, check out this mysterious treasure. I wonder if there's more to find in the other rentals. Okay, I found a parrot skull. I have no idea what it does. There's nothing left there. Is he talking like about the bus? Like the ramp bus? The ramp pro? That sounds weird. You're gonna hurt. There's like a patch of land over there too. Maybe. The tomb underneath. I'm gonna grab the quills over here. Okay, the bus is dead still. That's good. So now I can just climb up here. Yeah, that's Rempo. That's the. Rempo. I got it. That's funny. The thumb underneath him. There's a thumb underneath Rempro. Yeah, I died. It's okay.
It was all part of my plan.
Dude, bomb and waste time. But Rempo. I got it. It's a pun. I want to go over here. Right? Where? I need to go under Rempo. Because there's a something under him. Maybe in the grass area? Because we are under him right now. Explore the tomb under him. Explore the tomb under him. I don't see a tomb under there, though. It's a mystery. There seem to be like a lot of land, or not to be something there. But there's nothing here. Is there a way for me to like climb down from here? The ramp pro explored a tomb under him. So, is there a way for me to go under ramp pro? No. I don't see any tombs either. That's weird. That's Rempo. And yeah, I see like the patch of land. And there's nothing here. Nothing at all.
Yeah.
No entrance, nothing. Okay. So I don't know. There's no tomb under Rempo. So is it like something else or let's put a tomb underneath. Oh wait, there's something here. Oh my god, it was a temple. That makes sense, but I could not find any entrance. Rampage through the chamber. There we go. It's mine, it's all mine. It's steak and lobster for Lady Leap-a-Lot tonight. Hello there, we've been guided here by your fellow knights of Amalot. We're here to collect our treasure, and so in over. Treasure? What's this? It's fake, all of it, totally wooden. Sure, Scuffalot was pretty, so then we could find a PG here. Oh, that old thing, the paper with the silly grin. Fill your boots, Reason. It means nothing to me. Oh, here's some squirrels.
Yeah. Hey.
That would have been, pretty annoying. Okay. That's done. Finally. Okay. So what's available right now? The total for a triple stack tropic is... I'm still missing 30 quills, 31 quills, and I'm missing 10 pages with 3 tokens. That's insane to me. I'm still missing 3 tokens and 10 pages in this world. Wow. Okay. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Next episode, we're gonna explore the mountain more truthfully. And truly, roller, and go to the next world if we have time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.